behind the plate. Didier and Smith tangled up, and they're going to go. No, deep. Didier just threw Smith into the net. Now he's going to try to trade him. He's kind of tangled up, and now Smith falls on him and keeps punching. That's dirty. Didier gave him a chance, and now Smith still not letting up. Finally gets off him. Didier will go to the locker room.